Hi everyone. It's that time. It's that time of the year. And it is currently raining outside. So it's time for more. It's time for the first ever Videos to Laugh At playlist reaction video of 2023. Isn't this gonna be fun? I mean, I sound all tired because this morning there was a really serious storm and it cost me like 3.5 hours of sleep. So I'm probably gonna be a little bit out of it today, just so you know. I'll laugh myself awake and then I'll go right back for a nap after this video. So this is going to be a good one. So I hope you guys enjoy. We're going to start off with our first. We are going to start off with our first video, which is, this is by Skylight Shorts, aka Skylight Awakens. And this video is, you find your friend asks you to listen to his beat. And I guess this is the result. Let's play it. Exactly. Next. Oh, this is the Full Bridge Rectifier song. Listen. This is cool. whoever made this song, you guys killed it. Well, I would find this funny, but this is downright groovy. Whoa, heck, okay.
Yeah, that's like funny junk. That's not even YouTube.
Yeah. Oh, this is probably the Yeah Has right. Or something.
Tompster, your Hakuna Matata video was age-restricted for some reason.
Hakuna Matata? Oh, yeah, the Yeah Has.
Yeah Has!
Yeah Has!
Yeah Has! Right. Yeah Has.
Oh, I get it now.
Exactly.
Yeah. Hey, my confusion is gone. Thank you for clearing that up.
I was looking back at last night's Gacha memories.
Die hard, baby.
Like, as long as she runs her feet, it doesn't matter how big and strong he is. She's able to drive
what
through.
What the heck?
Whoa.
Whatever that was.
What?
Oh, here we go. Again.
A truck? Yes!
Yes!
Surprise!
No big yeah. Surprise.
Okay. Yes!
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh no! Not this again!
Oh,
not this again! It's happening again!
Are we doing this right now?
Yeah. Thank. We're about to have an. And here we go again!
Yeah!
Yes.
Yeah! I get it! Yeah!
Oh
my!
Right. That was probably in season one or season two. I don't remember.
Sorry.
That was probably in season one or season two. I quite frankly don't remember. All right, next. Oh, this is when he was freaking about that Reuben sandwich.
Yeah.
Or what was it? Hold on, I have my tablet down here.
This is a Subway sandwich.
Yeah, it is a Reuben sandwich for freak out. He gets ticked off over the fact that
you are full of crap. This is a Subway stamp. They did not run out of Reuben. Dude, are you being for real right now?
Well, I didn't run out, but I wasn't gonna wait 30 minutes for the next.
What do you mean you weren't gonna wait 30? Wait, am I okay? Did anyone else get a Subway sandwich?
I guess they did. Subway sandwich.
Oh my! Are you effing kidding me right now?
It's the cold.
I don't think he is.
Lying. It's got lettuce. You are actually lying.
The way he says.
You are actually lying.
See, listen.
You are actually lying. You are actually lying.
You are actually lying.
Where is it? No, this is straight up a Subway sandwich.
He's so ticked off.
Yeah.
It is Subway. Yep.
This is probably season 2. He's gonna get wild in there. That is BS. I've been holding the fort down, my guy, and you brought me back Subway.
Yeah. Afraid
Their
so.
Their bread is made out of pencil shavings, my guy. Are you trying to kill
what?
Me?
Pencil shavings?
Are you trying to actually kill me?
Is that the BS. Review he made of Subway? Yep, he's ticked.
I can get a pop with the best of them. I can get a pop.
You get a pop with the best of them? I didn't get that one.
He had the cockiest look on his face, too.
What, was he laughing? Was he laughing? Oh gosh, okay. Chill, my guy. It was just a sandwich. My life as a teenage
robot.
But...
a nice robot boy. A robot boy? Look around, Jenny.
That's funny. The way Shellen says, a robot boy. That's what gets me.
What I mean is, no,
that's what gets me a whole lot. A robot boy. Harley, heck, I miss this show so much. Like, most definitely miss this show a lot. The real reason why I chose this clip is because of the way the song dies. Oh my. That's the way the song dies when she appears.
Oh my.
And this is Daniela Bell. Again. Yep. Daniela Bell is back. And this is... hold on. Let me go back to my tablet. There'll be a lot of bumping. This is Daniela Bell. And this is how different celebrities walk. Like The Rock. And John Travolta. And Rowan Atkinson, Jim Carrey, as the Grinch, Salt Bae, Lionel Messi or Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, John Wayne, John Hedor, Heath Ledger, Curly from the Three Stooges, oh my, Jack Black. And Britney Spears, that's how she, and Ben Stiller, Chris Farley walks like that.
Hey, Sebastian?
Sebastian.
You're kidding me right now? What are you doing?
Bryan Cranston, Lady Gaga, well, of course, Daniel Craig, Paris Hilton, really, Steven Seagal. Michael Jackson, oh, most definitely Michael Jackson with the moonwalk, man. And... there's a reason why I put Jax in this playlist. Because, you know, this is an unreleased video of Jax, you know, doing the nasty on my leg. But this was back at our previous house. on our final times, apparently, when I was getting the new closet. So, since now this may be an unreleased video, Jax is probably a funny person. He's still the co-star of my channel. But the least I can do is to give him something, to be part of, is what I'm trying to say. So here we go, this is the unreleased video of Jax doing the nasty on my left leg, you know, humpty humping me. So here we go. I miss my previous house. And yes, my bed is a little junky back then. So he's been walking all over them. Jax didn't want to. That's my phone. My mom's probably texting me. Where is it? Perhaps he still didn't want to do it. Yep, there he goes. I never forgot that. I have a playlist of unreleased videos, by the way. And he just likes to bite my coverings. Oh, this is Drake and Josh. I chose this. Oh man. Why are you just fighting in that chocolate milk pool? They just go freaking nuts. They just go crazy getting into fights and crap. Oh yes, this is a compilation of every Drake and Josh fight scene. Oh, it's a 5-minute video. I had to include this because this is too good. And I freaking miss this nostalgic television show. It's on Nickelodeon. Oh boy. Oh, these two. Oh boy. Oh my god. We can bear hug at him and crap. Oh, jeez. What's going on? Oh, I don't even know what's going on. It's so dark. Oh, that was a slap. That was a... and that's what it was, a slap fight.
He pinched my palm. Ow, he twisted my thumb.
Boys. Oh, really? On the Dr. Phyllis show? Even on the Dr. Phyllis show, they were still going off on each other. They were freaking out on each other. And fighting.
Stop it.
damn it!
We get physical with each other.
You're a child.
I was just wondering if maybe you guys.
No. Oh man.
Stop it!
Looks like the squirrel wanted to fight. Yeah, the squirrel wanted to fight. I believe this was the final fight when the season, when the show ended. Josh did a spear on Drake. Megan all satisfied with it. They're just wrecking everything. It's like a no holds. It's always a no holds barred with those two. And that's how it ends. Oh wait, no, this is how it ends. No, ends with the shrimp. This show was iconic. To be honest, it was downright iconic. Oh, when they were fighting with those Star Wars based swords and lightsabers and crap. Oh crap. All right, next. Oh, I love this one. Don't tell my mother or my manager at work, but I watched this clip out during my work hours. I even watched this clip during my break because I wanted to laugh at something funny.
You're not supposed to cook salsa, Drake. Did you turn the stove on?
Oh, yeah, like I know how to work a stove.
It's weird, it's off.
Well, why is it bubbling?
If I knew why it was bubbling, would I be wondering why it's bubbling?
Bubbling. That's a funny word. Bubbling.
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 Oh, jeez. And look, it's Megan's sinister smile. Wow.
What happened in here?
It blew up. It blew up. I think we know who. Megan.
Oh, so now you guys are gonna try to blame this on your little sister?
You two ought to be ashamed of yourselves. I mean, look how sweet she is playing with her dolls.
She's hiding it. She's hiding her sinister ways. Like, Miranda Cosgrove looks so adorable at a younger age. I had a crush on her when I was a kid. just telling it out there right now. I had a crush on Miranda Cosgrove when I was a little boy. When I was a kid.
What kind of proof? I don't know. But if we search a room, I bet we find some evidence.
During the times when I was watching Drake and Josh. And whenever I see Megan, I just fall in love with her.
She won't catch us. Don't
just
you want to prove to Mom
like this was all as a kid.
Okay, yeah, let's do it.
Sorry to talk over these two. I just had to get that out.
Will you stop it?
Let's
Josh who started the fight. That is so not how it happened.
I just had to bring up these Drake and Josh clips because.
Poor little girl. Why would a dying British orphan be in a Padres game? Orphans love baseball.
How come the concession stand guy had a patch over his eye?
I don't know. I admit you made that whole story up. No,
this was an iconic scene.
You calling me a liar?
I ain't calling you a truther. All right, boys.
Yeah, you call me a liar? I ain't calling you a truther.
Josh didn't get his foam finger.
That's enough, Drake.
Stop it, Josh.
You want a mouth full of fish? You want a butt full of foot? Bring it, Parker. You bring it. Don't bring it.
Come on. Foam fight.
Oh, boy.
You know what? I'm not going to fight you. I got a better idea.
Drake.
What do you mean better idea? I'm spanking Teo. Gummy bears. I can't believe my favorite movie star is such a
what? He wasn't really trying to say the actual B word. He was trying to say big mean. Believe me, I've seen that episode before. He meant big mean, not the actual curse word. What was that? Oh, yeah. I added... Frick. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Oh, no, Josh. Don't say it. I had to end this video with some Drake and Josh clips that I ever so likely remember. This last clip, man. Alright, guys. That's it for this video. The first ever video to laugh at playlist reaction video of 2023. Hope you guys enjoyed. Now I'm gonna go back to sleep. After that storm cost me 3 hours, 3.5 hours of sleep last night. And stay tuned for SML Toon Blast and CSR World Tour. For now, have a great rest of your day.